My name is Gosia Ardest. I come from Poland and I race in W Series.
So Gosia, you're coming into the final round right on the border of the championship. Are you going to go up?
Yeah, definitely. I hope so. I hope for really good results. I like Brands Hatch. I've been there last year with GT4 European Series and now the R8 LMS GT4. So hoping to score some points, to be in top 12 and yeah, to be able to race W Series next season.
And what are going to be your plans for next season of racing?
I hope to stay with W Series, so that's my goal. And like my sports goal, my dream is to finish in DTM. So that's my, yeah, like a cherry on the top. I really would love to race DTM.
And what do you think W Series is making you as a driver? Do you think it's helping you?
Definitely. Like, we're getting whole package, you know? We're getting all of the fitness preparation, media preparation as well, and the track time. So we were testing in Almeria. There was like 4 days event with new tires, engineers and everything. Even here, we're having 2 practice sessions, qualifying and race, and everything is covered. So driving, engineers, accommodation, it's like really great opportunity for me to develop my skills, to learn the single-seater, to make my road in the career, also to get to know different engineers and different ways of working with them, because yeah, every engineer is different, as having a different way of working with you, communicating with you. So it's also the thing of learning how to be flexible, and as you know, it's very important to be flexible on the racetrack, on the racing weekends with the car, because the conditions, environment is changing and you need to really get on well with that.
So you said that you get the partners from the media side. How important do you think it is that you have Ravenel by your side?
Like, very important. With Ravenel we started to cooperate in my last year in Audi Sport TT Cup. So now it will be 3 years that we are partners together. We're running lots of events together, like a media day that we had last year. I was giving a ride to journalists and to some influencers on the right seat of my Seat Leon Racer. Also, we visited some motor shows. We are doing the simulator together, renting it to the people. So yeah, it's very important because it helps me to develop, and yeah, it's important to have good partners.
Well, Gosia, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.